I'm sorry. I interrupted you with a thought bubble that just went off in my head, and that was wrong. You should just keep going. I'm sorry.